And one man is recovering after a crash with multiple vehicles on the south side. This happened around 11:30 last night on Marion Street near Highway 90. Police say the man in his 20s was driving his sedan when he was hit from behind by a woman driving an SUV. The man had to be freed from his vehicle and he was taken to the hospital. However, he is expected to be okay. The woman who was driving the SUV was arrested on suspicion of DWI.